Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon and good evening. Hope you all are safe and doing great. I daily post off-campus job related videos, placement tips videos, several product suggestions and many more useful productive content on this channel. So if you like, please share this with your friends and also consider subscribing for more such amazing content. So today I have got two different job opportunities, one from EPAM and the second one from the Red Hat. So talking about the EPAM off-campus drive, so they are basically looking for application support engineers, and that could be the initial software engineer position in the organization. So the talking about the eligibility, only the 2021 passouts are eligible for this particular role. So the job title is application support engineer, and eligibility is only 2021 graduates only. So education qualification is BE, BTech, CSE, IT, ECE, MCA, MSc, CSE, with minimum of 60% academic scores from grade 10th to highest graduation. So they require no experience. That candidates who are keen to build career in application support can register into this off-campus drive and can apply for this drive. So the job location can be any of the EPAM India offices which are located across our India, which can be either Hyderabad or Pune or Bangalore or Chennai or Gurugram. So the training location is, they have mentioned as Hyderabad. And talking about the hiring process, so the initial round would be of online assessment, which would be followed by GD, and then would be followed by technical interview and the HR interview, which is the final round. So talking about the HR interview round, I have already posted some sample common HR interview questions which are being asked during the HR interview. So how do we have to prepare ourselves for answering them? I have posted a detailed video for this particular topic, and I will also mention the link in this video, so you can refer to that later on. And the further details regarding the hiring process will be mailed to the candidates which are selected. So the most important part is the salary which they are offering is 4 lakhs per annum plus the standard benefits which are obviously there. So that's the whole interview process. So talking about very important dates is the online coding assessment date is Tuesday, which is January 18, 2022. And after completion of all the rounds, the joining date would be Feb 2, 2022. So the training will be conducted for offered candidates for the first 2 to 3 months at Hyderabad office, and let's hope that if the situation is well under the control, then you have to might be travel there and get the training, or else it would be completely online, I guess. So all the eligible candidates will receive the online assessment link on their registered email ID. Candidates who will clear the first round will receive further details on technical and HR rounds of interviews. And most importantly, very important, like all the selected and offered candidates will be allocated to AMS, IMS practice as application support engineer. So I guess this would be some training programs or practice programs for the job role which you will be assigned. So I will also mention the application link inside the description of this video. And the registration closes on January 16th, so still you have time, so quickly hurry up and register yourself. The second off-campus drive which we have is for the Red Hat company. So in they are hiring for the role of associate software engineer, and we know that this is the initial job role which is being assigned to the freshers. So the job location would be Pune. So as a part of this role, you will be assigned several tasks and work with engineering on the team teams to ensure consistency and the quality. and maintain and develop i18n packages and fonts, collaborate with the relevant upstream communities and projects, review and merge code changes when needed, and what skills they're expecting from a particular candidate, the proficiency in compiled programming languages like C, C++, Rust or Go, and familiarity with the Linux operating systems and desktop ecosystem, experience contributing to open source projects and using Git. So if your Git profile is very much strong, then your percentage of getting selected for this particular company is obviously high. So willingness to learn and passion about writing software projects, software applications, good written verbal communication skills in English, and experience with IBM, fonts, Python and common scripting languages and build systems is a plus. So all this with the job requirements which we are expecting from a particular candidate. So they have not anywhere mentioned about the eligibility criteria, but considering the job role, we can say that they are hiring the freshers from 2022 batch, and even if 2021 batch want to apply, they can try applying, and if they they pass the eligibility criteria, they will get the mails from the company regarding the for the placement updates. So that's it from today's video. So hope you have liked this video. I have mentioned the job description links in the description of this video. So quickly apply from those links and like, share and subscribe this channel for more amazing content. Till then, goodbye.